This is a Phoenix B.
Coming up, I seen a lot, but then even more, there's no fear in my heart. I'm built for war. Gun in hand is how I answer the door. Rough as fuck is how fuck a dirty slur. Spoiled tea over everything. L-O-E, I hope your kids die for lupus for rapping on G's. That goes to the nigga who got me locked back up. Wearing khakis, no dickies though, with knockoff chucks. A rap sheet read the type to not give a fuck. I'm all in for my niggas, I'm talking my last buck. At 14, had a gang meeting in front of my house. With wild wounds strapped up because I got stomped out. My aunt and grandma was on their way to Nana house. When they said, don't kill no one, just stay at the house. See, I've been a fucking nut my whole damn life, terrorizing shit for fun. Never thought about the stripes in the words of Billy Slick. Tripping is official. Bang. Saluting that flag, not the U.S. Civil. Billy mobbing with my goons. Living by the rules, keeping bitch niggas shook to look in the eyes of a crook. Yeah. A real one, nigga. Motherfucker, I'm the book movies get made about. So stop popping shit for the doc, stitch your mouth. Niggas start wars, then run to the law. Cause without no fucking keys, we'll come through your front door. Tie up your fam, stab your bitch in both hands. Slap up your kids and rock you with the fifth. The work comes packaged and wrapped like a gift. The guns come out the box with extended clips. We gorillas from the block. The jungle where we live, where niggas take gunshots like we immune to that shit. When niggas die young, we live through our kids. If the sidewalk could talk, it'll sound like this. I was smoking green crack, duck in this bed in the stew with the goons making music off the grid. When the marshals grabbed me up, I said it is what it is. They tried to get me to rap for a payroll and shit. Oh, the fuck I told them niggas, right? I laughed in they face because I honor the code. I'm like a lot of you niggas who you secretly told. I told them suck dick, I stick to the script. That's straight facts, my nana told me not to snitch. My great-grandmother, nigga. I was born a real nigga, I'ma die one too, because that shit's in my DNA. What about you? They say the apple don't fall too far from the tree, and my pop's a known killer, so of course I'm a G. Of course I'ma roll up and smoke on this weed, while a bitch thicker than cold grits drops to her knees. He was poppin' shit, he wasn't no snitch. I had just made Salat, but I shot him in his shit. I love booming shit, call me Django Unchained. I remember that night, me and Hawk had the cage. Running up on niggas like, fuck do you bang? If you said the wrong hood, shotgun to the face. Man, free Hawk, the homie locked for the gang. And B.I.P. Nunu, cause he died for the gang. If you got authentic niggas in the cage or the grave, forever honor them, forever praise their name, motherfucker.
Get close up, Mr. DeVere.
Yeah.
That's a dope ass.
That's how you fucking nigga whole shit up.